The first strength of the annular preventer is its ability to close on any size or shape which it encounters within the preventer bore, whether this is pipe, tubing, casing, tool joint, non-fluted drill collar, square or hexagonal kelly, or cable wire. It is normally the first preventer to be closed when the well is being shut in. In contrast, only when the location of tool joints is determined can a ram preventer be closed.